I'm just trying to see if I do have my Twitch password saved somewhere.
Really?
And I don't.
Course you don't. Oh, I don't know why it started recording there. That was weird. Oh my god, go away. Holy shit. I have to learn how to turn off this fucking Steam notification shit. It's actually insane how bad it is. Hello there. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome in. We'll be starting eventually. Use my phone for that. Well, you know what? That'll have to be how we do it.
Really?
I am going to invite you. You have been invited, Tara.
I have joined it.
Ooh. They're fun emotes. Okay. Might as well switch over and start the queue not ranked. Ready up, Tara. Oh, my game looks so bad because I have to have it on that lower setting.
It's it really you really shouldn't have to.
So I have to light a campfire. And probably ride the train. Viewers allowed to play with us? Not for this first one, but we can definitely try second one. Restore shield, yeah, we'll do that. Make sure to pick your match mission, Tara. Oh my game is lagging so hard. It's Mr. Meeseeks, look at him. Oh god, I'm lagging so hard here. Who the heck is this? An A posing bear inside of him? That's weird. Having three people won't make the game much harder. I felt like when we did the squads the other night, Terry, it was definitely a little bit harder. Okay, so I need to light a campfire. Where do you think those would
My
be?
mission is just restoring shield.
Let's go now.
Wait, I didn't see where it is.
I haven't put out a mark yet.
Okay.
I was gonna kind of go down and see what we get. Oh
You give
wait,
me a
look at
mark
the
here so I don't
eyeballs.
get separated
Oh,
from you.
can't see the eyeballs. Well, you know, I'm going kind of slow. You are ahead of me. I don't think I can spot a campfire from up here.
Hey, get over here with me, quick.
There's someone right here. Watch out, they're coming. They're in front of you.
Yep.
Oh, I'm lagging hard. Oh my god, I'm lagging so hard. Sorry, I'm lagging like ridiculous amounts right now. Kind of
We
insane.
cleared that. Oh, by the way, I got some good shit.
All right, you do that. I'm gonna change some settings here. Uh-oh, that's gonna fuck up the stream, isn't it? The edge of restored reels. I will try and keep that in mind. Apologies, let me check the stream. It got smaller. I'll make it bigger. There we go. That should be good.
This is me doing this.
All right.
Oh, was that...
Yeah, sorry. The game is a little bit broken and wouldn't let me mouse back in for some reason. There's another Flowberry Fizz here. Go there eventually, keep that in mind.
Wait, did you grab it?
Grab what?
The Flowberry.
Yes, I did. Okay. Checked everything in there. Alright, so we'll go to the edge of restored reels eventually. Oh my god, dude, my game is fucked. That is you. Okay.
It literally would not let me turn.
Oh, okay.
I literally turned the camera and was moving.
Gun chest from that way. Oh, whoa. Shit. I'm just gonna go up the hill. I'm not supposed to play with this frame rate. This is actually worse than the Nintendo Switch. Like, yeah. Tires on it. Oh.
Yeah.
I have faith that you'll do well this game. Thank you. Hopefully you do something other than die because of my frame rate. So. It needs to be reloaded. It needs to be reloaded. No, it doesn't. There is a lot of firing going on over here.
Yeah, maybe we wait this out a little bit. Watch things from...
Do any of these have a sight?
Whoa, is there fire coming?
Yeah, it's...
Yeah, fire behind us. Behind us. Stop them.
Okay. That's good. Oh my god, I can't see that far away at this resolution. There's someone right in front of you.
Yep. Got him. Whoa, up there.
Better than the Switch. Just by a bit. Well, I mean, in terms of like resolution and looks, yeah, better than the Switch. The frame rate, though? It's almost on par with the Switch in terms of unstableness. Oh, you got them? Okay.
Yep.
I tried it out on the Switch a couple of weeks ago thinking it would be fun. But then I got frustrated because every time I would get with a fight with someone, my frame rate would die. There's someone over there. Can't shoot. I mean, I can't aim. Sorry, that's a. Did I just like aim lock? What was that? I have no ammo.
At least on that gun.
Yeah, 30 FPS or lower for sure on the Switch. It's a sad state of affairs. Dude, that's some, like, good shit, right?
Oh, yeah. So grab that potion and...
Shotgun. Trade that out. Take the ammo. It's actually funny. I think Apex Legends on the Switch runs better than Fortnite. At least, like, maybe not in, like big fights and with people using abilities in Apex Legends, but just, like, going around, looting stuff, getting weapons, starting firefights from far away. It's funny, because Apex Legends, like, seemingly, you know, is, like, the more realistic game. There is a burst SMG here. I'm going to trade this out. Hello there, lady. To check your chest. I mean, that... Check the... not like that.
That's too straight for me.
Oh my god. Look at this. It lags every time I scope in. Okay, sorry. That's annoying. I'm just trying to see if I can get it to, like, not lag. Oh, it's my DMR. Oh, hey, airbending if you want it. I don't.
Oh, airbending.
Yeah.
I thought it was waterbending.
This has the thermal too. Two thermal scopes. Let's go. Thank you. Out, you're spooky. Alrighty. Where is that? Oh, it's this that's making noise. Let's go this way. Do you need to, like, break this cabbage cart at all? Try breaking it with your thing. See if it's a quest you still need to do.
Didn't do anything.
Aw. Okay, wait, shit, we can't get there easily now. I didn't take any damage, okay. Sorry, I made my model go weird there, and I, like, opened my eyes seeing how weird it looked. I can't actually see my model, I can only see my face. Not even my face, like a random white blank face. There we go. That should be better. Still getting used to this. I feel like people have been here. There is someone airbending. Okay, I'm just gonna go down. I don't think I have the range for that necessarily. Someone shooting right in front of us. I can't with this lag.
Yeah. Oh, but also the bullets are projectiles. You do have to leave.
I am leading my shots, though. Not as much as I should for being this far away, but when I move my mouse a little bit too fast, it lags. Oh, and this train is... Oh, no. Lots of lag. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Okay, I'm unstuck. I literally couldn't get out for a second.
Well,
Fire from that way. That was an awesome headshot right there. Downed.
Oh, hell yeah.
Sorry. Where's it?
Yeah.
I'm so bad. Behind us.
What the fuck?
I can't aim for shit. Oh my god. There we go. Holy shit, I couldn't aim at all. It was pathetic. What is that? Is that a victory crown? Hey. Hey, there's a lot of people here.
Shit, really?
In front of you.
I'm coming back to you. I just got healed up and shielded.
No, over here. Wait, that's an NPC. Oh, shit. Someone's to our right. Two over there. Obviously, there's two, but you know. Shit. Okay, could I shoot a shot, please? What the fucking bullshit is this? I can't do anything because of what's behind me. I got third-partied. Top 10, yeah, unfortunately we could not. Oh, it lagged out so hard there. That shader compilation stutter for the firebending. I have not used it on PC quite yet. And, or had it used against me on PC. Whew, close though. Jeez, thank you. Alright. Why the fuck can I hear myself?
Can I hear myself?
Oh, sorry. Can you turn that off? What the fuck? Okay. All right, so how do we add people on Epic? Party code? What the fuck is a party code? I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Nope. It's not coming through the mic. I heard something there. Okay, well, this is a mistake on your end, not my end. You most certainly did change something, because all of a sudden I could hear myself really clearly. Could not before. You didn't have to shut the door before, right? It didn't happen the whole game. And now I can't hear you. You did, though. Because that's why it's different. Now, where's this party code you said there was? Unfortunately, Tara doesn't know how to play Fortnite, so it might be an hour. Uh-huh. I still can't hear you, by the way. I don't have you muted. I don't know why you keep going on about this being a me issue. This is a you issue. You quite literally, obviously did, because things are changed.
Okay. Well, can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Okay. So then I'm going to switch back to PlayStation.
Switch back to PlayStation? You haven't explained anything to me. Nope, you have not. I don't know what's taking them so long. Yes, I don't think there's any way to do it, so I need a username or a display name to add someone. So, yeah, I don't know what you mean by a party code, Tara. I don't see anything that says party code or anything like that. So I think maybe you kind of came up with that in your head. Huh. All right. Well, if you are still here and do still want to join a game, you certainly can. We'll just need a name from you. I don't understand what these are. View quests. But I can't unlock them. I don't have the battle pass, so why would I want to do quests for them? Possible way to add viewers? Okay, so like, there's no question, there's no exclamation marks here. This one still has an exclamation mark. So weird. Display name. All right. Okay, I guess I have to add you as a friend, and then we can go from there.
Can you hear me now?
Yep, I can hear you.
Okay, somehow the PlayStation switched over to thinking that my headphones were a microphone, which they most certainly do not have a inline microphone.
Alright, well, that sucks. Let's go, though. See how it is with three people. Terry, you do have to ready up.
I did. It's still loading.
Your ready up is loading?
Yeah, it did the sound and it just kept sitting there for a bit before it said preparing.
Okay, we turn down the settings more. We'll see if that helps at all. Maybe, I don't know. It's unfortunate. I think we might have to get that CPU upgrade a whole lot sooner than we thought. Oh my god. Headshot an opponent. Okay. No. No, you get back here, Top! That's so funny. The fuck? Oh, I didn't do it. What are you doing? I can't get him out of his emote, that sucks. I wish I could have them fly with the emote. Holy moly, level 124. Alright, so we wanna go. Somewhere around here? Where do we wanna go? Where are we? Okay, we'll go now. Is that a player?
Yep, those are players.
Okay. I think there's still another. Oh! Fingus is so far away, I'm so sorry! We'll be there soon! Sorry. Let's go this way. I thought they had marked a thing on the map, but I don't know what was on the map. It was like a fire thing or something. We'll be there soon! Okay, to be really careful not to take any damage.
Yep.
They have a car! Oh shit! Oh my god.
Oh,
no,
wait,
dude, you are stupid.
Yeah, sorry, I thought that was-
Let's jump in! You can jump on the top of the car! Jump on top of the car!
I'm down.
Oh! Ah! Sorry, that was bad. I didn't have any healing.
Yeah, me neither. I realized right as we were going into that. Oh, shoot.
Hey, just hit ready up instead of... Sorry. Well, I guess we'll see. I mean, I don't know. Alright, everybody ready up? Alright. Wait, that's Michael Myers? What? When are they bringing the Michael Myers skin back? Yeah, unfortunately our spawn location just didn't have much, and ended up getting hit a whole lot more than I should have.
Oh my god, your screen turned off. Just refresh this. There we go.
I don't need to play my own stream. Thank you, stream manager. Wait, this person's name is Destiny 2 Ruined Me, and I was gonna say, they look like a Destiny character. Not Michael Myers, but the other person on Michael Myers' team.
The one with the Skyrim ring on his back.
Lagged so badly in the start? Yeah, who knows? I get random lag even when I'm not streaming. It's just a really big game. Headshot an opponent with a shotgun.
Oh, yeah, I got that too.
Don't have a good day.
Oh, that's why you're so far away? Okay. I thought we just, like, screwed up and we went the wrong way from you. What are you doing there, Lee? What an interesting dance. Alright. Hey, I remembered how to thank the bus driver the first time this time. Yeah, so, Tara, you see that mark? We're gonna go there.
The purple one? Okay.
Probably gonna wait a little bit.
I went.
Okay, I'll get out. I will get myself on out. Are we... Okay, here's someone to my left. Oh, there's a lot of... people here. See what you're doing here, though. Oh, is it gonna be a fast match? Okay, there we go. Woo! Thank you! Okay, now I need to find a gun.
I'm down.
Oh no! I'm gonna get some slap barrels real quick, or whatever these are called. I don't know what they're called. It's a slap barrel? Slurp barrel.
Slap.
Fucking slap barrel.
Wait. Get over here.
Sorry. So worried about finding a gun. Ooh. Oh god, I jumped so high. Shotgun, perfect. So are they...
Thanks for picking me up.
Back here? Oh, okay. Well, I'm not gonna bother getting that one.
Hey, thank you for rebooting me, Bingus.
Wait, didn't Venture's voice actor say... Isn't that, like, the whole Boger thing, he says Bingus Schmungus. And then he got the voice actor for Venture to say that in Overwatch. There's shield? Yeah. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Shotgun, alright. What is this blue weapon? Another shotgun. I'll take it. What was that noise?
I don't know. This is me, though.
Where's the slap barrel? I sure feel slapped. Oh, I can like, it's like a stamina infinite, thing.
Yeah, we have infinite stamina for a bit.
Oh, you can do that. Okay. Already taken. Grab some gold real quick. I'll be catching up with y'all in just a second. That doesn't work. They might be going that way. You're down? You say you're down? Tara?
No. No, I'm not down.
I thought I heard you say you're down.
No.
Where's everybody else at, though?
We're up here.
No, I mean enemies.
No, there's no enemies. I don't know what was being shot at.
It was an enemy that we just killed. I forgot to use my shotgun, though. I didn't expect them to be right there. There is another Flowberry Fizz. Anyone wants one? No ammo crates, though, because I'm going to steal them all. That is y'all. There's some form of bending. Air bending, if anyone wants it.
Well, there's shots happening.
Oh. Oh god. I can't jump off of here, I'm sorry, I'm getting stuck. A shield potion over here. Where are they at? Oh. There's more. I didn't notice.
You gotta remember we're playing trios.
I feel like there's a lot more than that there. It's an evil eye DMR. That is sweet. All right. So let's head that away. Did you mark something? Oh, there's going to be enemies that way. I've just got a pack of furries following me. Fuck?
What?
Huh?
Oh, it was, can shoot down for supplies.
Oh.
I forgot about those.
Oh, there's, oh, so you can shoot those down. Legendary banana. Okay, so we're kind of near the center of the map, right? Alright, maybe we try and check out, see if we can spot anyone coming from this way.
Whoa, shit. I'm an idiot. I'm good though.
Oh. You think we could like snipe people who are going for it?
I don't think it'd be the easiest thing to do.
Well, let's maybe check it out then. know what? I'm gonna take this for myself. We gotta, like, stand here, don't we?
Yeah. Just also keep an eye on the ropes.
Oh, that's a shotgun. Right.
Someone's here. Someone's here.
Think they might have just peaced out?
Maybe. Yeah, I guess they just totally peaced out when they realized it was occupied already. Whoa! Shoot.
Did you just hit the pad?
Yeah.
Where are you?
We're gonna go there? Alright.
Oh!
There's stuff happening upstairs here.
Yeah, sorry, I had to use this. That's all I got.
Hell yeah. Gold gun.
I'm coming, guys. Sorry, I'm not focused. Oh, I am so sorry, Umbreon. I have been so focused on Fortnite, I didn't see you at all. I apologize.
Whoa, the storm.
I don't usually play with more than just a friend, so I'm trying to put my all into it. I'm very, very sorry. But, thank you for coming in. If you're probably not still around because I totally ignored you, I apologize. But, if you are, thank you. I appreciate coming in the raid and everything. I'm sorry, I threw that. There, right here.
Sorry, hold on. Damn it.
Aww. Well, thank you, I appreciate it. Oh, I'm so sorry. I threw that fight, I was not thinking straight. If y'all are cool with another, though, I'm down with another. I guess I'll ready up, and if not everybody readies up, I know we're not cool with another. Try not to run in like that next time.
Oh, wait, I think someone also joined the party? Not
sure. No.
Oh, okay.
Doesn't crash on you, did to me. Oh no, 3v3 in your game crashed? Damn. That sucks. My game is lagging pretty hard earlier because I'm like doing streaming and this whole VTubing thing, so I kind of lost a fight for us there by just lagging out. Someone was firebending and I was hitting 1 FPS. An opponent shield this time. But yeah, apologies again to you for ignoring the raid, and then also apologies to Bingus for absolutely throwing that fight. About to win fourth match too? Oh man. I'd be like about, when I played the Nintendo Switch version, I'd be about to win, like, not the whole game, but about to win the fight with someone else. And, it would, like, lag out. And I'd lose. How about we check out the, green area over here? Sometimes there's good stuff.
Yeah. I'm going now.
Alright. I'll go now, too. I'm so sorry for hitting the bike. Moved and it crashed. Going to lurk there. Alright, well, thank you for coming. I really appreciate it. Very much appreciate the raid. It's awesome to have people. Thanks for lurking. I hope you have a good night. You leave before I talk to you again. That was a weird thing to say. I don't know. I don't talk to people. That's my problem. Okay, so I'm gonna just say fuck my team. I'm taking these myself. Sorry. Sorry, y'all.
Someone on a map 50.
Where are they at?
I killed them. Or, yeah, I killed them.
Are they shooting at you?
I don't know. I'm getting stuff. I got flow berry.
I'm getting shot at.
I don't have a gun yet.
I'm reloading. This is a stupid time to reload. Sorry. Oh no.
Got them.
Woo!
Hey, everyone get together.
I've just realized we raided my bed. Thank you. Thank you for coming with the raid. I appreciate it. I don't know how to say to get over here. I don't know how the ping system works. I don't have any cool emotes. Alright, that's good. Do you have a gun?
No. Oh wait, yes, I do now.
Alright, fuck you, I'm taking the blue one. Oh my god, I can't stop jumping too high. There's a blue pistol? I don't think anyone wants that.
Hey, some good weapons over here if you need any upgrades.
Okay, so where? I'm crazy. I'm not like hearing people getting closer with fighting. I'm hearing skulls. Oh, y'all kind of scared me with that. I don't know what gun this is. I can't hit those. Too far away now. I was so confused when he started using the skulls. I was like, how the fuck is he flying like that? I was like, does it have some sort of cheat every single time I go to click on him? He zooms away. Nice. Dude, this new gun. I think this is a new gun. I saw it on like the front page of the game. It's like a new gun. It's pretty cool. Is that a person? That's a bike. I'm stupid. I think the earth bending though. Why am I getting stuck on everything? Oh. Someone behind us?
I am apparently being targeted.
What does that mean?
I have no idea.
Oh shit, I'm reloading. Stayed in too long, I'm sorry. Nice!
I totally forgot that I can't shoot out of my own bubble sheet.
So let's stand together real quick.
Okay. Wait, get over here.
Alright, do I want to take... I'm going to take this, because it has bullets in it. I need bullets, though. I haven't been a fan of this game in a long time. Might reinstall so I can try to play with you and Umbreon. It'd be fun. I'm pretty new to it, you know, so I don't have, like, burnout. I can't get up from here. Oh. I didn't know that could heal. It'd be fun, though. That's for sure. I definitely have some frustrating times, but... Overall, I think it's fun, worth installing. Maybe you don't have to enjoy it every day. So what is that? need ammo. Airbending if anyone wants it. I'm just trying to find ammo. So if y'all are following me, I don't know where I'm going. Okay. Just letting you know, I'm leading you to nowhere. Every ammo crate has been taken. There is a purple shotgun. I found an ammo crate. I got ammo. I don't think we can jump down from here, can we? I'm gonna just...
I mean, you probably can with the green ability.
Did anyone just see that move like that? So, where is the map collision at? Yeah, let's head... Where did I just mark? Yeah, y'all check out that. I'm gonna start heading this way. They cleared out everything, didn't they?
I think we're just coming with you.
Oh, that's fine, yeah. Shield potion there. Switch to Apex and have so many hours in it. Around 5K. Oh my goodness. That's a lot. Holy moly. Must be pretty dang good at Apex though. That's a lot of hours. It's like how many hours they say you need in Dead by Daylight to be good. And I'm like, oh boy, I guess I'll never be good at Dead by Daylight. I'm gonna take the shield potion and return.
Shield potion.
Shield potion in exchange for that earthbending if anyone wants it. Like, I think I still have Apex installed on the PS5, do I, Terra?
I think you did delete it.
Oh, I deleted it?
I think so.
Oh, that's probably because I was making space for Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, which is like 100-something gigabytes, but... I could have sworn I read an article saying they were like bringing back a solo mode or something.
Whoa. My game just totally... I teleported back. Good.
Ammo? You need ammo? What ammo? This ammo? That kind? Did I not just drop it? How do I get back into it?
Hey.
Is that the right ammo? I don't think that's the right ammo.
I think it was.
You need heavy. Ooh. 2K plus hours on Fortnite, that was a long time ago back in chapter 2, arenas 3v3. A lot of hours in Fortnite, too. I don't even... Do I have that many hours in Overwatch, Terra? I don't know.
Ooh, there's stuff going on here. People here.
Is there like a bad thing about sticking with video games? I can't play them for that long. There's a floating chest. Get it. Oh, there's ammo. Oh, I'm taking one of... Okay, that was embarrassing. Oh, they'll never bring it back? Oh. I thought I read something about there being a limited time mode of it. I guess maybe I was reading a very outdated article from when they did have that for a little bit. Because that's... There was, like, solos when I first played. I enjoyed that. Because I don't like playing with, match-made randoms, just, like, two people all the time. I'm sorry, this aim is embarrassing. I'm sorry. Yeah, I threw that again. Yeah, well, I could have sworn, yeah, it was like a really long time ago and I did solos, but maybe it was just the no-fill thing I did. I don't know. Wait, we got killed by the Joker? Wait, what? How do they have four people, huh?
I'm the Joker, baby.
Tara?
Mm-hmm.
You have to ready.
Oh.
He did get me. That was unfortunate. I probably should have went down. I was not paying as much of attention as I should have. What is happening here? The Joker is in a van and he got launched up into the air. Frost? Oh my god, that was so loud.
Yeah, that was what the fuck? Why is that so loud?
Oh, okay, Oh, it made the game go to squat? I'm so sorry, I didn't notice that. Can I return to lobby? I didn't notice.
Too late for us.
Too late for y'all. I just returned to lobby. Are we just out of the game now?
I'm in a lobby. We'll just
I don't know what that means. Oh, y'all are in a match? Shit.
Return to lobby. Here, I can return to lobby and still stay in the party.
If y'all do wanna. Yeah, I'm sorry if hopefully it doesn't like give you a strike.
It didn't say anything.
I'm trying to like read and pay attention. I'm not good at that yet. We can't like join. Okay. Trio. All right. We got one more game in us, me and Tara. It'll be a little bit of a shorter stream tonight just because we started late. Tara, ready up?
I'm bad at that.
But yeah, one more game just because I looked down at the time and I realized it's 11:17 and Tara has to... What do you work at, 8, Tara? Unfortunate having to work. I can sleep until 10. Tara cannot. How do you have that emote?
From the battle pass.
Oh! We flew followed as well. I did not see that. Thank you. Still getting used to how Twitch looks in this view I have. Wait, is this shop not, like, literally completely different from what I saw earlier?
Maybe they did a shop refresh.
A shop refresh that fast? It's also kind of a weird time to refresh it, isn't it? Alright. Marshmallow, don't I have a marshmallow emote? You see me like look off to the side constantly? That's me looking at my MacBook off to the side for chat. I need to charge my iPad so I can use that instead. I have to use my iPhone. God, it sounds like I'm an Apple user or something. I guess I am, since I am using Apple. I've used my phone for this tracking, though. Which is what I'd usually use for chat. Alright, we're going to the snowy area. You see that, Tara?
Yep. I'm hopping out.
Hopping out now?
Yeah, it gives me... it lets me... get to the grounds. I don't know, it feels like...
Getting to the ground sooner the best thing? I feel like we're... Oh no, I should have been gliding for longer for my challenge. Dang it. Uh-oh. Just gonna be short by a little bit. I'm stopping here real quick just to grab some stuff before I... Join you all over there. Oh! Hey! I kind of forgot about jumping further with those berries.
Genius hired a PC for us.
PC?
An NPC.
Oh. I was hoping we got a computer. I'm coming, I'm out of stamina. Oh shit, that's good.
Oh.
Oh yeah, sorry, you weren't here.
Get over here.
Okay, I'm getting over there.
I pinged.
Where are you? Wait, which one are you? Huh?
You can see my name over my head.
Oh.
Oh my god.
I was,
Wait!
I'm full.
Okay.
This sounds like Terraria music. Is this like a... This is not a weapon modding thing, okay. Anything in the toilets? DMR. Thank you, toilets. Toilets. Oh no. Sure are nice. I got a campfire lit for us. Oh yeah. That NPC shield. Oh, those are big fish. I thought I was a big person. If there's anything fun inside this little shack here? A shieldbreaker EMP and ammo. I'll take the ammo. Y'all can take the grenade if you really want it. I was surprised in the other game someone used a grenade and I was like, what? People use those?
They do a pretty decent amount of damage.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't really used them myself, so I don't know if they're good or not. It's just nobody uses them. Did I just get stuck on? Probably not the best idea to just be crossing a bridge right out in the open, but... Little Meow Meow 50 got eliminated, oh no.
Super Dog Cat 43.
I don't know if I can see shit from that far away.
Wait.
I'll get on top.
There's a pinata.
Are you in? Where are you? Huh? Can you break it?
One sec, searching it.
Hello? I cannot see the name very well. Let me bring up my mic. Electro Scoop. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome in, welcome in. Hope you are having a good one. We are just doing our last trios of the night. You know, I'm just gonna get in the... No, I can't get in.
You can't. Yeah, the NPC is taking it.
Whoops. Anyways, we're just doing our last trios match of the night. A little bit of a shorter stream tonight, because we started later than usual. Took us a little bit to make our burgers. Sometimes it takes too long to make your food, and then you have less time to have fun. Kinda sucks. Letting Bingus take us on a joyride here. All throughout Fortnite. No idea where we're going. Hopefully it's somewhere good. Sure, at a level 124, they gotta know a whole lot about the game, right? Nice moves you got there. I'm not really sure how you're pulling it off on top of the car. There is fighting going on. Yeah. Right there. Oh shit, okay. I'm off, that's okay. Oh. Oh, okay.
I'm amazed I'm still on the vehicle.
Watch out, there's someone right in front of us. It's the Avatar. Oh no. You take care of them. I'm down. Okay, keep yourself safe, keep yourself safe. You know what? I say we do one more. That was terrible for a last one. If Bingus is down with it, I'll do one more.
Alright.
I'm gonna hit ready up. If they are they out?
They already left.
Oh, okay. No, they're in the lobby. Wait. Leave the lobby or go to the lobby. If you don't want to do one more, that's fine. I'm cool with stopping either way. I just felt like that felt bad.
Yeah, sorry, Bingus. I totally didn't see the person that went after you there.
Isn't this like it's a different shop again? I'm confused. Ready? All right, let's ready up. We'll do one more.
Sony?
Oh, a lot of lag. Okay. Makes sense. Yeah, I apologize. You know, as we play more and I'll probably have to make a Discord server at some point, even though that's really cringe because it's going to be super small. But we might have to make like a Discord server for like vetting, and then eventually we can open up voice chat to people in game. Probably wouldn't use Discord, we'd use the in-game chat, but we'd have to do some vetting. I watched a Dead by Daylight streamer, and he has to be very careful about that. Apparently, had some people come in, start dropping inwards. I'm like, oh, wait, I forgot, there's people like that. You have to think about that. But yeah, we'll have to set something like that up, and I'll put it in the description, and then everybody who joins the stream can also join that if they want. And then we can slowly build a little server. I've not really done one myself before. Alright, we're going to the middle. Do you see that, Tara?
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna jump out about... I'll be a little later than the rest of you.
I'm gonna go for the hill or the hill with the tower next to it.
Be careful, it is a little far away. Oh, we got people trailing us. I think is the best course of action.
That sucks. Falling from a tree, too. I just lost much health, or less than half.
Oh no. I'm sorry.
I'm heading over there. But I don't. I have half health.
Yeah, I don't have a shield. I should have stayed together. I'm sorry. I got scared because someone shot at my back. I'm sorry. Wait, what? Huh? I'm down, sorry. I'm not gonna crawl towards you. Watch out. I'm gonna just die. Okay, I know that one was worse. That will have to be the last one, though. Thank you for playing with us, though, Bingus. I appreciate it. Yeah. I'm sorry that one was so bad. I got scared because I got shot in the back, so I went way far away from y'all.
Yeah,
but
sorry,
you did at least do pretty good, and you helped me get those quests, so thank you much. I appreciate it. What kind of quests are we looking at now? Do the air chakra. I don't have to just do it. That's what I have to do next. Yes, thank you, thank you. All right, I gotta turn that down a little bit. Well, I guess I will end it here. Make it quick. Thank y'all for watching. It's been fun. I don't have a schedule yet, so I can't tell you when I'll be back, and I don't have a Discord either, so you can't really keep up to date there. Drop me a follow if you'd like, and wait until you see us next time. We'll probably be here tomorrow, so but yeah, thank you again, everyone, for being here. Thanks again to Bingus for having such good games, and I hope y'all have a great rest of your night. Bye-bye. Oh, wait, they can't see me wave. Shit. Okay, this is awkward now. Bye.